Welcome to another video with Harley's Chop Shop. Today we are going to be working on a beach cover tank top idea. And so I'm going to be cutting this on an American Apparel tank top, which we wholesale with. And to give you guys an idea, I'm just going to start by cutting off the bottom. And if you're going to be doing it along with me, make sure that you save that string because we're going to be using it for the top part right here. So please watch the video and I hope you guys enjoy. So while I'm working today, I'm wearing one of my shirts that I have on my online store. This is our Guns N' Roses cut tee. And we have this in sizes small through extra large. And if there's anything that you see on the website that you like and we don't have your size, please contact me at harleyschopshop.com for custom inquiries, or if you just want a piece in a different size. Summer's right around the corner, so I'm really excited to do this beach cover up today. It's really nice if you're a festival goer, you can wear it and kind of just layer with it. Or like if you go to the beach, you can wear it to the beach and just kind of like, if you want to wear something right over your swimsuit, you're good to go. So the tank top I'm working on today is an American Apparel tank top. But if you're interested in different colors, I believe if you want to do a custom inquiry, they have this in red, black, and white. So before I begin, I wanted to show you guys my pattern. And so I'm trying to sketch it out for you guys if you guys want to do it along with me. But usually I'll just do it in some chalk, and chalk's really nice because it just smudges out and it won't stain the clothing. So I'm going to bring this forward and give you guys a bit so you can see the lines. So I'm a real stickler for straight lines, so I like to do everything out with a ruler. But once you start cutting, you won't even need the chalk eventually. Practice makes perfect. And if you really like our stuff, be sure to follow us on all our social media platforms. So find us on Facebook, Instagram, Poshmark, Pinterest, Twitter, Tumblr, Mercari, Depop, and YouTube at Harley's Chop Shop. And I would so appreciate if you click the like button. If you want to see my future videos, please subscribe and leave me some comments. Let me know what you think. Summer is just right around the corner, so make sure you shop now at harleyschopshop.com and get all the latest cool styles coming at you. Ready to purchase from Harley's Chop Shop and love the clothing? Do us a favor. Please leave us a review on our Facebook page or on Google. Just search at Harley's Chop Shop. I'm about to get started. Be sure to watch till the end to see the final product.
Look. I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
6 minutes. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the stock
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty yak nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard.
Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey Doc, Rin, Yella, easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame, I'll be inducted
of fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames.
Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy.
Boy, gay, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR.
Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No, Asgard, Asgard.
So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, add an AK-47, a revolver and a 9.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though.
And I don't know what the fuck that you
rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal for being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabit has made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a faggot. They wear his pads hanging to a man while he play piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is you. It's curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades. These skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
My name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Hi. My name is
huh?
My name is
what?
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Hi. My name is
what?
Excuse me.
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Can I have the attention of the class?
My name
for 1 second.
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Hi kids, do you like Primus?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah.
See me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Uh-huh. Try sit and get messed up worse than my life is? my brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic.
Uh-uh.
So why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off. Kissed him and said, I ain't no silicone, was supposed to be this soft. I'm about to pass out and crash and fall in the grass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a damn. Dre sent me to take the world off.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
His name's Shady.
Hi, my name is...
Huh?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
Wanted to flunk me in junior high.
Damn.
Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. And told him to change the grade on the paper.
Now,
walked in a strip club. Had my jacket zipped up. Served the bartender. And walked out with a tip cup. Extraterrestrial. Running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they're screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper. Make a record about doing drugs and name it after.
Hey, Mom.
You know you blew up when the women rush your stands. Try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy, White Castle, asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support, boss.
Hi, my name is... My name is... My name is...
This kid needs to be locked away.
Get him!
Dr. Dre, don't just stand there, operate. I'm not ready to leave, it's too scary to die. I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of Kool-Aid, dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years, and my palms are too hairy to hide.
Whoops.
Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk, I fuck anything that walks. When I was little, I used to get so hungry, I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, Mom? You ain't got no tits. I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and tap myself in the head. So I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad, ask him if he bought a porno mag.